May the sun in his course visit no land more free, more happy, more lovely than this, our own country. Words of 19th century American statesman Daniel Webster. 6,124 patriotic fans showed up at Joe Bruno Stadium on a delightful Independence Day to watch the Tri-City ValleyCats take on the Bataiva Muckdogs in the first game of a three-game set. The audience of 6,124 fans was the third most ever to attend a ValleyCats game. Fans were everywhere, whether it was on the hill by the picnic pavilion or by the main gate receiving free gift bags from Sunmark, there wasn't a fan without a smile. The Joe was so packed that some people planted lawn chairs right on the concourse, which for some fans made the night even better.
You got a great seat here, general admission. You can't go wrong. Independence Day with 4th of July fireworks going off later on, you can't beat it.
Baseball is known as America's pastime, and for some who played the game, it's a chance to reflect on the days of when they played.
Playing semi-pro ball for the Dodgers in the 70s, comparing it to the Joe where we have now compared to what I played on, this is probably one of the most immaculate fields I've ever seen. And the atmosphere and the excitement, ValleyCats are doing awesome this year, and it's a joy just to come out here and support not only the community, but the ValleyCats themselves.
Right from the start, the support showed. On-field ceremonies kicked off with ValleyCats introducing themselves to the fans, which was followed by a beautiful performance by Anthony Gargiulo, who sang the national anthem and will be in Cooperstown on July 25th to sing at the Major League Baseball Hall of Fame induction ceremony. The game began, and with that, so did the entertainment. Southpaw was ejected after arguing with an umpire after losing the coffee break race. Schenectady Mayor Brian Stratton won the mayor race, and Dijon sauce came out of ValleyCats dugout and knocked out relish out of competition to allow mustard to win the hot dog race. All around, a great night.
Great atmosphere. It's an awful lot of fun, and especially on the 4th of July. I love the fireworks show. The fireworks show here is great. Wouldn't want to be anyplace else on the 4th of July except at the Joe.
The Joe was the place to be, and the ValleyCats played great baseball. The Cats had 13 hits, two of which were home runs by Frank Almonte and Daniel Adamson, whose shot gave the lead back after the bullpen gave it up. The Cats would win 8-6, and the fans applauded and cheered till the fireworks show started. Then families and friends paused and appreciated the majesty of the fireworks as they lit up the twilight sky on the country's 234th birthday. For ValleyCats Network, Elliot Travis.